What do you plan to do with that? They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. Work. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Konstantin won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own...
I've finally laid my betrayals bare.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Yes, that wasn't enough. They captured people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God, it must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger.
That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot.
Warning us.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outer.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Konstantin wants to team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Where'd this come from?
Yeah.
Anna has let the mask fall.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters and scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything inside. Too much interference. Constant wild card. It's as if this place doesn't exist.
It wasn't supposed to. If this is truly where the Prophet hid the Divine Source, he couldn't have picked a better place.
What is he doing?
This is the place.
Shit! Be careful, Lara.
The records are quite convincing. I want to get into those ruins, Lara.
And Croft?
We keep her alive.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Konstantin, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
Doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!